Some traits can be obvious and distinguished easily, and whether they're learned or innate. To help us demonstrate this concept a little bit better, we've asked some Udacious friends to come in today and talk to us for a bit. This is Clifton and Eduardo, and I'm pretty sure both these guys have the innate ability to speak, don't you guys?
Yeah, of course.
I'm pretty sure these words are coming out of my mouth.
Okay, great. And based on their answers, I would also assume they would understand me if I were to speak in English and say, science is amazing, because they both learn how to speak English. But Clifton here also knows how to speak Mandarin.
科学好棒.
And what does that mean exactly?
Oh, it just means science is amazing in Mandarin.
Clifton can do that because he learned to speak both Mandarin and English, but he may not understand Spanish, let's say.
La ciencia es maravillosa.
What?
Exactly.
That just means science is amazing in Spanish.
Okay, now I want you guys to see if you can have a conversation with each other. Okay guys, how's it going? Are you able to understand each other?
Not really.
That's because you both have the innate ability to speak, but you've learned different languages.
Another good example of a learned trait is something like religious belief or cultural practice. Usually people believe in a religion that they were raised in, but later in life, they can adopt a different religion or even no religion at all.
Another example would be music. You can perceive music and then you can have music that you like. Which one do you think is more of a learned trait and which one do you think is more of an innate trait?